resource in there, then hook that up to version info. Okay, now we've updated that, we also want to show it. And here make sure to get your build widget component, not the variable we created, and set visibility to true, so show it. I already mentioned that we want to update the color of our ghost material based on which resource we are using. Let's add a function for that. Update ghost material.